we can technically talk about transfers briefly. We don't want to spend too long on it.
True.
What's going on with the transfers? Are we going to sign this Telles guy or not?
Very slow. The fact that we have agreed a deal with Telles in principle.
In principle, that's
but
we
do. Cannot execute a 20 million euro deal. 20 million euros is about 19 million pounds nowadays, maybe 18.5. We are trying to negotiate from 18 million. Who do you buy for 18 million nowadays?
Let me just intercept you quick, right? FC Porto actually put down the price, the asking price for this player. So Manchester can afford this player since we're going through whatever we're going through.
Yes.
They put down the price of the player.
They put it
so
down.
So why can't you take advantage over that, like you said before, based on the corona? Because corona changes everything. Yeah? So why can't Manchester take advantage of that price going down? Because that's not his price.
Discount and add-ons.
Yeah, that's what Mike Judge wants to do.
Discount and add-ons.
They want to try, like the thing about it, they're the type of people that go into the pound shop and try and negotiate a pound deal to Duncan. Yeah. It's £1! And you're still trying to negotiate that. There's some people that will go into a sell 40% off almost everything, and still try to negotiate a sell.
Look for
something that's on sale.
For faults on the item, say, oh, this got this little crack thing. Can you give me 10% off?
You know?
You only got 40% off, so you want to go 10% off.
It's embarrassing. It's literally embarrassing.
So if no, means things been embarrassing for so long, it start getting painful. You as well get hurt. We've been hurting.
I'm
definitely.
Why do you think I don't watch Sky Sports News anymore?
Don't.
Every day is, are we gonna get Sancho? Are we gonna get Sancho? We've been talking about Sancho for weeks, if not months.
Yes, almost a year.
Thank you.
Almost
a year.
And it's a case of just like Telles. Dortmund have given the price.
We
take it or leave it.
Just like Telles, like Porto, like I said, Porto.
They put down the price. They cut down the price.
Just so we can afford it, because they knew who they were going up against. Mm-hmm. Like, you know what? We went up against Matt Judge, who doesn't know nothing. You know, we really want to get rid of this player. Let's just put the price down so they can meet us. We hope they can meet us there.
They probably offered 12 million. 3 million if we win the Premier League or Champions League. 1 million if coronavirus is sorted out by the end of the year, and another million if his missus gives birth.
Yeah,
it's ridiculous.
Unrealistic add-ons if his missus gives birth. Can you imagine?
Hey, bro, I like that, you know. I actually like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Missus, you know.